It looks amazing. Undeniably a Morgan, but with a modern twist, which means it will steal the attention away from just about any other car on the road. The effect is even more pronounced with the side exit exhaust system, and the bassy V8 soundtrack. The Morgan's interior is equally impressive, with a high-quality feel and plenty of bespoke materials. There are 37 leather colors to choose from, 8-seat piping and carpet options, and 3-seat pleat variations. Even the dash is configurable, with those looking for an old-school toggle switch dash or a modern infotainment system catered for. There are even 7 soft top color and 3 hard top options. There are also 2 performance pack options to adorn your Aero 8 with the first compiling of side exit sports exhaust, red brake calipers and a gloss black diffuser, while the second pack gets a more conventional rear sports exhaust among other small exterior details. You could park the Aero 8 next to anything short of a gold-plated Bugatti and know that it would win the bulk of attention. The traditional lines and muscular contours manage to refer to Morgan's illustrious sports car past without degenerating into caricature. It has a bonded aluminium chassis and superformed alloy body panels. Power comes from a BMW-sourced 4.8-liter V8 with 367 bhp and 370 pounds-foot, and the car weighs just 1,180 kilograms. Performance is on par with most supercars, despite what the looks might suggest. With the 6-speed gearbox, a 0-62 of 4.5 seconds is possible, as is an official figure of 23 miles per gallon. Modern Morgans have their dynamics underpinned by the company's extensive, and successful, experience in GT racing. One of the Supersport's original roles was actually to homologate a more aerodynamically efficient body shape to help the competition effort.